I moved here to the US back in 2000. At the beginning, it was hard because when you move here, you don't know what it's gonna take, and you're not knowing any English whatsoever. When you have somebody come here to the hospital, they have somebody talking to them in their same language. You know, like, you can see the difference in their eyes. You can see it's about trust. They know you, they know who you are, they know that you're here to help. It's a good feeling to know that they're counting on me.